guitar player from the Netherlands, and welcome to my Chipmunk lesson. Today, I'd like to talk to you about cursing while practicing difficult parts. When you practice difficult parts, like arpeggios, you will notice that it costs a lot of time and practice to master the ability. And that isn't always fun. So when you get mad, you just have to curse a little bit. Like when this happens. Like this. You have to put your face down and then throw it.